Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Tales of Destiny. When we last left off, dangerous music was playing. Because we just ran right into Hugo. Wow, that was perfectly timed. Actually lived? Anything is possible in a fantasy game at Twight. No. What heart? Really? Oh yeah, I'm glad I didn't stop in the middle of this. Well, that missed completely, but at least I can now do this in peace. Did not want to run that way. Thank you for stopping him. Ow! I think he has invincibility frames. I did not want to do that, but whatever. Ow. I am not trying to use that one. Die. No! I will not let you cast. Ow. I don't know what you're trying to cast, but it will not get off. If I have anything to say about it, right now I don't. Crap. Oh, thankfully my ally is not stupid. Whoa, did he just teleport? I am out of TP! Oh well, you're not as bad as an FOE. I think. Before he gets off a spell! Or you can cast Stonewall. Oh yeah, we got him! And Gar levels up! Or is that Ictinos? Probably Ictinos. There is no way. That is one weird sword. Or is he faking it? Okay, now that just sucks. That sword needs to break. Whoa, who's speaking now? Okay, that does not sound good at all. Who are you? Oh. Hello, Aspull number two. Okay, that explains that. Okay, that is one creepy laugh. What the heck was that? Okay, I guess that factory was fully operational and enough to create a Sordian. That sounds like it's gonna hurt. Yeah, that hurt. Is fully enshrouded in darkness. Wait a minute, you're sinking the entire island? Shit! No, it isn't fake. He wasn't kidding! I guess there's a man overboard! Oh, it's us! That sucks. That's good. So yeah, that's why the Aethersphere just became unavailable. I'm surprised at the progress I've made. I thought this was going to be a 100 episode thing. Now the ship makes its way for Dial She. Sorry, I was checking the FPS rate because this seems a bit slow, and I guess it's not. Yes, it is. Well, that completely sucks. As of this point in time, all of the random encounters on the world map have increased in power dramatically. No more easy enemies. So, basically what we have to do now is to go to those three different cities and aid the generals in protecting them. And you still can't do anything with this. Let me see. I have 5 of them, so there should be 3 left. Wait a minute. Yeah, there should be 3 more sacred skills left, and we have seen 2 of the 3 tombstones. And I feel stupid for running into that. Because it does not work for the rest of the game. Oh, right. Before I do anything else, what I want to do is make my way to wherever the Over-Encore shop is. And honestly, okay, and I'm going to exchange all of my lens for gold. Yeah, kind of pointless since I have a lot more, but I need to get my lens low for something later on. And we still can't ride the Dracona, so don't worry about it. Well, I went the wrong way. Random encounter! Now you get to see the true might of the enemy. Ugh! Yeah, these guys hurt! Wait. Is that the Viper doing that? Wow. Yeah, these guys really hurt. I'm glad I did that grinding now. And not just for the sacred skill. I still say that looks like the Spirit Sword. Only with the double-edged form. And now I'm going to use Hellfire. Because it's a 7-hit combo, apparently. And it's worth a lot of experience, and we have a good grind spot now. Since the closest village I know of is over Cresta, I'm going to run there first. But first, yet another random battle, which I'm going to run from, because these are taking a lot longer. And let's get back. Sorry, you missed. I'm gonna cloak myself. So that way I can actually make it in the time limit, so I don't have to do a rapid-fire cut like before. And I think that's where another one of those shots hit. Wait. How am I supposed to get the Cresta now? I think that actually destroyed the bridge. If we get away, we should be able to run safely. This is gonna get annoying, because the bridge is out. Literally. Oh no, we can get there. I just barely made it across. So, now we have to go over to the orphanage. You guys remember where that is? Because apparently I do not. Fail. I know. Okay, there it is. Ah, General Lean just got slain. Apparently. And hopefully this will take less than a minute. Oh, it's just an ogre. Ah, you can burn. I did not want to throw my sword, but it works. Apparently not. Next time on Let's Play Tales of Destiny, we finish off this scene because I am out of time. This is Sean Prower signing out. I will see you guys then.